Welcome back to the channel, everyone. This is Vishu from Cycle Rider Roy, and in today's video I'll be showing you, as I promised you, I will be upgrading my handlebar, the shifters and my mechanical disc brake levers and calipers to a hydraulic one. So are you all ready for this? Also guys, I have received this surprise package from Fayutech, which has my name written on it. It says Vishwanath Roy, jo ki mera pura naam hai. So at the end of this video, I'm gonna open this box and we'll see what's inside. So let's start this video. So I recently imported this handlebar. It's an aluminum alloy and it's very lightweight, quite big. A big handlebar gives you a lot of stability during your ride or during the off-road as well. So I decided to upgrade my old steel handlebar to this aluminum alloy handlebar. So let's quickly see how we can do that. To remove the handlebar, I'll be first removing these four bolts from the stem so that I can easily remove the entire handlebar set. So let's quickly do that. This is the complete handlebar set which was installed earlier. For the moment, let's just keep it here. So now we'll be installing this new handlebar which I showed you earlier. So let me just position this perfectly so that as you can see, the color of this handlebar matches this stem color, which looks good. So I'll just leave them there and first position all the four bolts. And now we'll just go ahead and use the 4mm Allen key to tighten up the bolts one by one. Now when you are tightening these bolts, make sure you tighten the next opposite one like this. So this way the tension is similar on all the sides. Now as you can see, our handlebar is completely installed. Right here. Man, it looks damn sexy. So guys, for the next step, I will be removing the mechanical caliper from this bike so that I can install the new hydraulic calipers. So let's quickly remove that. For that, I'll be using the same 5mm Allen key so that I can remove it. So patafat kar lete. So the old caliper is out, so let's remove it. And the next step is, I will be removing this entire cable set and will be upgrading to hydraulic one. Now next, I'll be removing the shifter cable as well. So guys, as you can see, I have removed the entire set, the whole handlebar, brake and shifter combo set, and the grips all are removed from the bike. Now for the next step, I will be installing these trigger shifters. So let's quickly install them and see. So currently I'm just leaving both the shifters right there so that I can install the new brakes. So these are my new brakes, Tektro Draco. Tektro Draco is much better than Shimano's. So I'm installing them. So let's do that. Those who are following me on Instagram knows that I posted a picture almost a week ago that I'll be upgrading to this. So today I'm gonna be upgrading to Tektro Draco. So let's quickly do this. I use the right hand as for the front. So I'll be installing the front brake on the right one. As you can see that both the brake levers and the shifters are positioned. Now the next step is, I'll be installing the grips. So these are my new grips. So let's quickly do this. So let's just quickly position the brake calipers and the shifters. Let's do it. Now as you can see guys, both the brake levers and shifters are in position now. And now we'll just go ahead and attach these calipers to the disc rotors. So guys, as you can see, I just upgraded my rear brake caliper from mechanical one to the hydraulic one. I'll just route the brake wires accordingly. Now for the front one, we will be installing this. So guys, now all the shifters and calipers are in place. So now I'm gonna go ahead and install these wires according to their gear settings. So let's quickly do this. And for this, I'll be just routing the cable to the same place jahan se wo pehle the. So bas unko wahan se route kar dunga and it will be done. अब आप सोच रहे होंगे कि मेरे को ये पूरा सेट कितने का पड़ा. दिस होल सेट कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 5000 रुपीज. इट कॉस्टेड मी 3000 रुपीज फॉर बोथ द फ्रंट एंड रियर ब्रेक्स ट्रैक टू ट्रैको, 1200 रुपीज फॉर द शिफ्टर्स एंड 800 रुपीज फॉर द हैंडलबार एंड ग्रिप्स. सो द ओवरऑल कॉस्ट इज 5000 रुपीज. सो गाइज, एज आई सेड इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ दिस वीडियो दैट वी विल बी ओपनिंग द पैकेज. सो लेट्स ओपन द पैकेज नाउ एंड सी व्हाट्स इनसाइड इन दिस बॉक्स. Okay, let's open the package now. All right, 27 bubble wraps, useless Chinese bin, and here it is, Feiyutech Wimble 2 3-axis stabilized handheld gimbal full smartphone with a tripod. Let's open this box and see what's inside. So let's open the packaging now. Let's see. So this is the casing, made of good foam, I guess foam kind of material se bana hua hai. Okay, so here is the gimbal. Let's see how it is. Okay, what's in this? So let's see what's in this. Alright, so there is our tripod, small tripod with Feiyutech branding. Nice. Let's keep it aside. And here is the main product, smartphone gimbal. Let's see what all we have here. Okay, so this is the charging cable, and there's some more USB cables, I guess. So guys, this is the gimbal which I got in that box from Feiyutech. So let's see, we'll use them in the upcoming videos and see how is the performance. And I'll also give you a full review of this particular set to see whether or not this gimbal is perfect for you. So in the upcoming videos, we'll talk about its feature, its price, and how well this performs with cycling. So we'll see that in the upcoming videos. So I hope I was able to provide you a lot of good information in this video about how you can upgrade your bike. So if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends. And if you are coming here for the first time, then do subscribe this channel and hit the bell button, because I'll be coming up with more such awesome videos in the upcoming week. Till then, keep pedaling, stay fit, and always smile. Bye bye.